It was an intimate tribute to a young woman lost too soon. Christina Goyett was known and loved by many of her teachers and peers at John Glenn High School. Perhaps that's why tonight's memorial brought so many of them to tears. Christina's mother was in the crowd.
She was very moved by it. Very, very moved.
Lynn Moore went to school with Robin Goyett. She only met Christina once several years ago, but felt compelled to put together a video tribute for her old friend.
And I remember just how much joy and love and pride Robin had when she introduced her to me. Her love for Christina was clearly evident.
Christina played softball and was on the swimming team and graduated from John Glenn in 2010. She was studying education and human development at Bowling Green State University in Ohio. News earlier this month that she was killed on I-75 on her way to a spring break trip with her friends sent shockwaves through her community.
It was tough on them. It was really difficult on them, you know, just seeing one of their peers pass away.
Tonight, snapshots of Christina reminded her family and friends of the memories she left behind, and the embraces exchanged, proof of how one life can make a lasting impact.